What's up, Internet? Our shop, Hardware Sugar, sells PC parts. Nagbebenta rin kami through Shopee. Medyo matagal na kami dun. We have a 4.9 rating out of 5. And this will just be a short guide on paano ba mag-ship out ng Shopee orders. Let's say, nagbebenta ka sa Shopee, may nag-order sa'yo. Ano ba next na gagawin natin? Sa Shopee, pwede mo piliin anong courier gagamitin mo. In my case, we have two options, Xpost tsaka Ninja van. I think your choices depend kung ano yung location ng shop mo, pero hindi ako sigurado dito. I don't know how Shopee decides what couriers get assigned to you. But anyway, we have for Hardware Sugar, Xpost and Ninja van. Si Xpost para lang yun sa mga maliliit na item. They won't accept big items. Ninja van accepts both big and small items. Para sa Hardware Sugar, para hindi ako malito, ginagawa ko lahat ng small items, Xpost yan. I only enable the Xpost option. And lahat ng big items, sa Ninja van. Pero paminsan, hindi talaga nasusunod to kasi may ibang areas na kahit maliit yung item, hindi nagde-deliver si Xpost, pero si Ninja van kaya. For those instances, I have no choice. There's only one courier left. I enable Ninja van. So, pili ka anong courier gagamitin mo, pwede naman pareho. There's no problem. You can enable both couriers. After that, so nakapili ka na ng courier, yung next na gagawin mo is pili ka ng pickup time. You need to schedule your pickup. And for both couriers, ganun yun. Kailangan mo muna i-schedule yung pickup. Pero pagkatapos nun, magbabago na yung procedure. Let's start with Xpost. Si Xpost, pag na-schedule mo na yung pickup, dadating yun usually umaga. Let's say, nag-schedule ka ng Tuesday, dadating yan mga 9:30 a.m., 10 a.m. And dala-dala na ni Xpost Courier yung pouches. So dito may lalagay yung items. And aside from the pouches, dala na rin niya yung weigh bills. So, these are stickers and you just need to peel them off and stick them on the package. Madali lang naman for Xpost. Dapat nakahanda na yung mga items mo bago pa dumating si courier para mabilis na. And that's it. You're good to go. Bigay mo kay Xpost Courier and the package is sent. It is out of your hands. Xpost is very reliable. I have never experienced na nag-schedule ako ng pickup tapos hindi sila sumipot. At palagi silang on time. Malaking bagay para sa Shopee sellers na libre yung pouches. Sagot na ni Shopee, walang bayad yon. When the courier comes, may dala na siya ready. Kasi iba sa Lazada. Sa Lazada, si seller pa bibili ng pouches, hindi libre. And you need to buy in advance, hindi dadalhin ng courier per order. So that's one thing that people really like about selling on Shopee compared to Lazada. Less hassle. Especially if you use Xpost as a courier. Sa Ninja van, medyo may pagkaiba lang konti yung pick-up procedure. Kasi kay Ninja van, dalawang courier yung dadating sa'yo. Parehong Ninja van. Yung una, rider lang yan, nakamotor. Daladala niya yung weigh bills. So, the weigh bills again. And then, he's going to leave the weigh bills with you. You stick the weigh bills on the item. And then, a second courier comes later on in the day. Siya na mismo magpipick up ng items. Yung problema doon, madalas na nangyayari na hindi dumadating si unang rider. So, ready na yung items. Pack na, resibo, okay. Problema, dadating si second courier, yung magpipick up talaga, yung kukuha ng items, hindi niya mapick up kasi walang weigh bill. Diba? Parang sayang lang lahat ng effort ng merchant, ng seller, kasi ready to go, pack na. Sayang din yung effort ng second courier, usually naka-van siya for big items, na pumunta, total hindi rin niya makuha kasi wala pang weigh bill. So introducing two riders into the equation just makes things, adds another possible point of failure, and it does happen relatively frequently, so it's a bit annoying. So yung tanong mo, ba't OA mo naman, di ba, arte mo, ba't di na lang ikaw mag-print ng weigh bill? Maghihintay ka pa for the first courier. Unfortunately, you can't. Shopee does not allow you to print your own weigh bills. That's why all the couriers bring the weigh bills to you. You can't print your own. Again, this is in contrast to Lazada. Sa Lazada, ikaw magpiprint ng weigh bills. So, alagang-alaga ka sa Shopee. Yung problema, kung palpak, palpak. Walang ibang backup. At least sa Lazada, kung ready ka, na-print mo yung weigh bill, na-copy mo yung item, good to go. Pagdating ni courier, scan na yun, bigay ka agad, okay na. So, there are pros and cons to both approaches. But back to the Ninja van. Again, like the Xpost process, you should make sure all your items are good to go. And Ninja van is own packaging. Ibig sabihin nun, hindi sila magdadala ng pouches, hindi sila magdadala ng cardboard box. Ikaw na bahala paano mo i-pack yung item. So, pro tip, what we do for Ninja van na small items, we still wrap them in bubble wrap, but we use the pouches from Xpost. Kasi si Xpost, ano yan eh, bigay lang yan ng mga gray pouches. May usually ang daming extra sa shop. They work out because the pouches are unmarked, they're just these gray pouches, and that's the only rule of Ninja van for own packaging is that it doesn't come with any branding on it. So a blank gray pouch is perfect. So we use our extra Xpost pouches for Ninja van small items. For large items, we do not add any more a cardboard box or things like that. Usually what we do is we have the item in its original packaging. We wrap it in two layers of bubble wrap with the receipt inside. And then after that, that's what we stick the waybill on. And actually, this is what we've been doing for Lazada, for Shopee, for 2 years. And so far, it's been good. The items arrive in good condition. We've gotten very few complaints. And from a logistics point of view, it's really very difficult kung i-repack mo pa yon. Let's say, may original item ka in original packaging. Maghanap ka pa ng other additional box to put it in. Kung marami ka ng orders, it's just not feasible to do that. So, 2 layers of bubble wrap is really a good option. And after 2 layers, basically, hindi na yan madadamage. It really looks tough after 2 layers of bubble wrap. So, that's it. Easy peasy. Both for Xpost and Ninja van, the procedure is straightforward. Arranging the pickup is straightforward. I'll leave you guys with a pro tip. You can set multiple addresses for pickup. You're not just limited to having pickup at your shop address. Kami ngayon, dahil sa COVID, Monday to Friday lang yung work hours dito sa shop. Pero yung ginagawa ko para ma-ship out kagad yung mga items, pinapakuha ko sa warehouse namin na may skeletal staff kahit weekends. So there you can choose the address there where the pickup will come from. And this flexibility allows you to ship out quicker since, yun nga, alam mo walang tao sa shop, walang makaka-receive sa rider. Pero let's say may warehouse ka or sa bahay mo, pwede rin naman. Kahit anong location, kaya naman na doon na lang ipa-pick up. You just need to input the address into Shopee and save it as a pickup address. Dito sa Hardware Sugar, naniniwala talaga kami na ASAP. Pag-order ni customer, talagang pack yan kaagad. Labas lang yan. And hindi lang to PR, BS. Tingnan mo yung mga reviews namin. Talagang nagpapasalamat yung mga customer na usually, talaga pagkaya, mabilis talaga yung out namin ng mga items. And one way we do that is using an alternate address as pickup for our Shopee orders. Lastly, yung pinakamaaga mong pwedeng iset yung pickup time is the day after. So let's say Wednesday ngayon, may nag-order, di kaya same day pickup for any courier on Shopee. The earliest you can schedule is 1 day after. So let's say nag-order Wednesday, yung pinakamaaga na pwedeng ipa-pick up sa courier is the next day, Thursday. So, paminsan may nagtatanong sa Shopee, sir, pwede same day delivery. Hindi talaga yun kaya sa Shopee, hindi rin yun kaya sa Lazada. I don't understand why customers still think na pwede yun. Pwede, pero direct order. Diretso sila sa shop, sila magpapadala ng Grab or Lala Move or Mr. Speedy, yun, kaya yun. Pero if you go through Shopee or Lazada, same day delivery is simply impossible. And I wish more people knew that so they would stop asking for it. So that's it. I hope nakatulong. Short guide, paano maka-ship out ng Shopee orders. If you have orders, ship them out as soon as possible. Customers love it. Customers love it when you wrap the item in bubble wrap. And dito sa Hardware Sugar, again, lahat ng orders, tinitreat namin na ASAP yan. Para hindi ka rin kulitin ni customer na, oy, nasa na item ko, in-order ko yan 2 hours ago, nasa na. Kasi may mga ganun talaga. Happy selling! So I hope that these basic tips help you. If you found this video helpful, please drop a like and hit the subscribe button. For your PC needs, consider buying from us, Hardware Sugar, at Lazada, or on our website. You can find links in the description below. And thank you for watching. See you next video.